rolling.
भाई मेरा तो एक्साइटमेंट दोहरा है, एक तो एक फैशन शो देखने आया हूँ उसके लिए है, और दूसरा एक्साइटमेंट ये है दैट इट इज़ फॉर मिजवान विच इज़ शबाना प्रोजेक्ट एंड शी इज़ डूइंग सम ग्रेट वर्क इन दैट विलेज एंड एज अ मैटर फैक्ट आई हैव सीन दैट विलेज मेनी इयर्स अगो व्हेन देयर वाज नथिंग, देयर वाज जस्ट नथिंग, देयर वाज सम हाउसेस राइट इन द मिडस्ट ऑफ नोवेयर एंड टुडे दे हैव स्कूल, दे हैव कंप्यूटर सेंटर, दे हैव वुमेन वोकेशन सेंटर, दे हैव maternity home and post office, everything. When I had gone there, there was not even electricity there. Speak louder. Ji. I mean, what can be anybody's opinion about a brutal rape and a murder? Can there be two opinions? So you give opinion about things where there is a possibility of a different opinion. Obviously, it's obvious what can be any sane person's opinion. You see, society doesn't move together. What happens? They remain in different time zones, different cultural zones. Some very good things happen, some very bad things happen at the same time. But I'm afraid that many bad things have started happening rather too frequently, and we as a society should bother about it. Well, there are some short-term remedies and some long-term. Law and order should be smarter, more active, more proactive as a matter of fact. And on the other hand, for long-term, better educated, better we should see to it that children, younger generation, boys get better value system. Perhaps they are not getting it today. Good luck to them, and I have read that some 51 lakhs were collected for that. That's wonderful, good.
Sir, just photo, one by photo, sir. Two, three jan ka reh gaya na photos.
Excited. I'm actually here to enjoy the show, and it's a great event. Obviously, Shabana ma'am and Namrata, and it's been happening. So I'm really looking forward to this thing, and it's a great thing. It's a charitable event. So just to be here, I think is, I'm quite excited to be a part of it. Absolutely. I think we as people, it's our responsibility to do whatever bit we can do in whatever manner. So it's a great initiative, because there are people, if we don't do it for the ones who are needing it, then who else? So I think it's a great thing, and we all must contribute whatever bit we can.
So you know, how do you look at the irony that on one hand we celebrate the idea of women doing very well with MIJWAN, and the other hand we see a part of India where an 8-year-old is being raped? How sad do you feel about that?
You know, it's very sad. It's unfortunate that we have such people in India basically it has to do a lot with the mentality. It's really unfortunate that there are such perverts and sick minds who think like this, and they objectify girls, women, kids, you know, it has to do with the mentality. So we can't say anything, but yes, we need strict punishment, stricter laws from government. That is the only solution for it, because unless we send the right message to these people, it is not going to stop. No matter what all messages we write, we send them, it has to have a contribution from government side to do it in a right manner, to make stricter laws for it. That's all I can say. It's quite sad. Thank you. Yeah. Hi. I'm really looking forward to have been here and watching Deepika and Ranbir walking together. Obviously, they both are the style icons. Ranbir is my favorite, and so is Deepika. I'm really looking forward, and itself, it's a Manish Malhotra show. What else you can ask for? I think agar nahi hai to hona chahiye, that's all I can say, and congratulations, this is what I can say. Okay, I can only say good luck to all the lovebirds. I can't say anything about shaadi. Yeah, thank you. Street.